friends, we are in a village and I love to make videos in a village on some emerging issues. So the issue is, how can we generate employment in a village? As far as India's social problems are concerned, unemployment is the biggest social problem India is experiencing. And if you speak about village, situation is horrible. Political parties are playing games. Youth is paying heavy price for it. So on this hard situation, let us speak, how can we create employment opportunities for the youth in village? First thing is, youth needs to be attracted towards agriculture. How this is happening? Now this requires three things. First thing is, agriculturists must get fresh trees. Fresh trees, price, pension. These three P's can change the game. So first P is, we the people have to give utmost respect to the agriculturist, the first thing. Second thing is, the youth or the agriculturist must get right price for their produce. This can be possible when there is good marketing. Marketing demands good communication, and this is the headache of the government. So government needs to perform so that we can get good roads, good marketing and good price for their agricultural products. Last but not least is, the agriculturist after some years must get pension. This has to be ensured by the government, because if government is not serious about the three P's, India has to face heavy price within few years. So on this hard situation, I am sensitizing all my students not to hanker after jobs, because it is just not possible for the government to create jobs for huge people across the country. Rather, they should concentrate for self-employment, and agriculture is the backbone of India. If we can focus on agriculture, we can change the game. So ultimately, I must say, have a bright future. That's it for today.